We didn't realize until I came in the next morning, shocked. And we just stood in front of it for a little while. And we thought, okay. We had 6 weeks to create Mantegna. The reason that we did is that William was actually launching the frieze in Rome on the 18th of April of last year. And in this case, he was leaving on the 6th, so we had to finish this by the 6th. So the very first week, this was carved. So that's week one. Week two was maybe these two plates, maybe. Week three was maybe those two plates. So as you can see, when we finally got to this side, we were moving as fast as we possibly could. I work really well in the mornings, these two work really well at night, so I would start at 4 a.m. and these guys would keep going through the night till midnight probably. Because, so between all of us, we're working in a system. Sometimes communication fails. So the beauty of that is the white sheets that William puts on top of here, he said, carve the whites, but do not carve away the blacks behind them. I heard that. The guys didn't. So they're just looking at the marks because we're all exhausted. And so they're just carving, 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 so much so that by accident, the whole front of the middle face was carved right off. So that it looked exactly like this. And what happened is that it actually stunts his entire face. And so when he said, I'm gonna take home a piece of lino and I'm gonna carve it this evening and it's gonna be fine. And I was like, okay. And we're just gonna attach it on there. And if we have to, we're gonna cut up the wood. This is what we were thinking. We're gonna cut up the wood and we're gonna glue it in there and everything is gonna be fine. So Sbongiseni took the lino home, replicated it exactly, brought it in the next day, and pinned it up. And so when we pinned it up on top, William thought, hold on a minute, that actually makes more sense. Why don't we have certain collaged elements? And because this whole block was falling apart, and we were like, yeah, at the very end, this block is falling apart. He's like, well, let's carve another one and let's put it over top of his face. So all of a sudden, there's two pieces that come over top of the face here and close up the seam. And that's what you'll see in the final one that's behind you. It's where we were and how we resolved it.